Good morning, students. A very warmest welcome after Diwali vacation. Hope you all have enjoyed your holidays. Yes? Yes, all of you? What you have enjoyed? Bursting crackers, having sweets, and making rangolis. Did you enjoy?
Yes, miss.
Okay, very good. Now, before starting with next unit for the second term, what we have to focus now? We have to focus on our writing part, reading part, and communication part. When I was taking the answer sheets, it has been observed that most of students are not writing in proper way. Somewhere they are writing in capital letters, somewhere they are using small letters. Don't write like that. Okay, if you want to improve your writing skills, it is strictly suggestion to all dear students that you have to write daily 5 lines copywriting in your rough notebook. Okay, you can do copywriting from anywhere, like as newspaper or old textbooks, or this current textbooks also you can use for copywriting. Okay, so let's start our second term syllabus with the poem Trains. What is the name of the poem? Trains. Now tell me, how many kinds of transport ways do you know? Yes? How many kinds of transport ways do you know?
Bus, aeroplanes, cars, ship.
Like as, why we use transport? Why we use these vehicles to go anywhere? Because we have to go somewhere on long distance, or we have to reach on time. For that we use so many kinds of transport ways. This is about trains. This poem is about trains. And the poet of the poem, means who wrote this poem? James S. Tippett. Okay, what is the name of the poet? James S. Tippett. And what he wrote in this poem? Over the mountains, over the plains, over the mountains, over the plains, over the rivers, here come the trains. How does the train goes? Over the mountains. If you have traveled in train, so you must know how the train goes. Yes, it goes over the mountains, over the plains. Plains means the flat area with few trees and all. Over the rivers. Yes, have you ever observed the train goes over the river? Like there is a bridge, through that bridge the train goes. Here come the trains. Carrying passengers, carrying mail, bringing their precious loads in without fail. It means carrying passengers means what? Passenger means the peoples like us, that who carry it? The train carriers. Yes, we can seat in train to go anywhere. Carrying mail. Mail means what? The letters, the important documents we can carry in the trains. Bringing their precious loads. Precious means the important things also we can carry safely in the trains. Thousands of freight cars all rushing on through day and darkness, through dusk and dawn. Means if there is a morning time, early morning time, or otherwise there is a dark time, that is night time, there also train comes. Over the mountains, over the plains, over the river, here come the trains. Okay, this is the poem for today. You have to write this poem one time in your notebook with very good, neat and clean handwriting. Okay, so that's it for today. Thank you.